Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tamara T. And in today's YouTube video, I will show you how to set up your very first Amazon FBA PPC campaign. This tutorial is perfect for you if you have just started selling on Amazon and you have absolutely no clue what to do with your Amazon PPC campaigns. This will be fast, easy, and painless. So let's dive right in. I am inside of my campaign manager. You will see this inside your Amazon Seller Central account as well. And today we will be selecting sponsored products. Sponsored brands are for sellers that have registered their brand already on Amazon and they are brand registered. Sponsored display means that you are trying to grow your business off of Amazon and you want to do sponsored display ads. This is more for experienced sellers. I actually don't recommend this until you have completely launched your product. So let's click on sponsored products. Campaign name, let's name it to Beach Ball Automatic. Now, we will only be setting up the automatic campaign because if you guys have done your research, you already know that you should be starting with an automatic Amazon PPC campaign. Why? Well, that is because you need to see which organic keywords your customers are searching when they are shopping on Amazon. So we will only set up the automatic PPC campaign. Start date would be today. End date is no end date. We want to continuously run this until we stop it ourselves. For your daily budget, it varies for every single Amazon FBA seller. If you don't know how to figure out your daily budget, then please check out this YouTube video right here because I talk about how you can manually check how to know how much of a daily budget you need. But if you are a beginner, then I suggest starting with $20, maybe $25, or if you are feeling risky, then you can start at $30, $40, or maybe even $50. So let's start at $20 because I feel like this is what most people are comfortable with. And for targeting, we are only doing automatic targeting today. Let's scroll down. This is your campaign bidding strategy. There are three options to choose from. I suggest you choose fixed bids, or choose dynamic bids down only. Why? Because with dynamic bids down only, Amazon will lower your bids, meaning you may pay less if they feel like a customer will not buy your product through your ad. With fixed bids, I like to use it because I am in control of my bid, so I always use fixed bids. But for dynamic bids up and down, I don't suggest you using this because I've tried it and my bids just shot right up. It was so expensive and it did not help with my automatic campaign. So if you want to give this a try, by all means, try it. But if you are new, I do suggest with down only. So right here, you will create an ad group. Think of ad group as a group within your campaign. So you have your campaign, and then within your campaign, you can have multiple ad groups. I always like to use one ad group per campaign because that way your daily budget of $20 will be spent towards only one ad group. So you make the most out of one ad group. But if you have multiple ad groups, your daily budget of $20, what we said above earlier, will allocate towards all of those ad groups and therefore your results may be slower. So I'm just going to leave the name as is. If you want to rename your ad group, then by all means. Next is adding my product. So let me add my product right here. Click on add. Let's scroll down. By the way, if you want a complete tutorial for how to set up all of your Amazon PPC campaigns, then I suggest you to watch this video right here because I gave a very clear explanation of how you can set it up as a beginner. Right here we have automatic targeting. This is where you set your default bid. Now I like to set my default bid at 75 cents and give it a few days and see what my results are. The suggested bid is 86 cents. This is what Amazon suggests you to bid. However, for automatic campaigns, I don't really follow what Amazon suggests. I like to put it at 75 cents first, give it a few days, see what type of keywords I get. Am I getting enough keywords? Is my daily budget spending all the way through? Am I getting any impressions, any clicks? And then I would adjust accordingly. You can also set bids by targeting group. There are four options. What I suggest you to do is give each one of these a read so you understand what each of them do. Now, if you do choose to use any one of these four and they are toggled on, what I would do is create a separate automatic PPC campaign to have each one turned on, and you will run them separately. The reason why you do that is so you can gather data for just close match or just loose match or just substitutes. But if you have all four of them within one ad group turned on, you don't really know the true results. I feel like if you were to separate each one of these into their very own automatic PPC campaigns, that way your budget will allocate more towards each of them instead of having four of them within one campaign. Let me know if that makes sense. I know as a beginner, it may sound a little confusing, but again, I would leave it at the default 75 cent bid. Or you can try suggested bid, but I like to use 75 cents and then adjust accordingly depending on the results. So let's go back to set default bid to 75 cents. So there you have it. All you need to do now is click on launch campaign, and you have now successfully set up your very first automatic PPC campaign. Now, remember, you need to keep a close eye on your automatic campaign and look at your keywords every day to see which keywords are making sales, which keywords don't make sense, and which keywords are not making you sales. If you need help with optimizing your PPC campaign, then I suggest you to check out this YouTube video right here where I talk about Amazon PPC optimization. This will really help you take off with your PPC campaigns. Also, before you go, make sure you give me a huge thumbs up on this YouTube video. Click on the free training link in my YouTube description below. Right here, you can get my free Amazon training for beginners. And if you watch the free training to the very end, you may be able to get on a one-on-one strategy session with myself and my team, and we will help you analyze your entire Amazon FBA business. Make sure to drop me a comment below if you guys have any questions.